bug poop. A few burls he found.
So we got a big score of ambrosia maple. I'll show you guys over here. He's the homeowner. He's actually boiling some maple syrup in there. Look at all this wood here. A nice score of ambrosia maple here. A couple pieces of the cherry, and I'm gonna make him a bowl just to say thank you. So you can't really beat this. This is amazing. So here's just a couple pieces of the ambrosia maple, and that one right there. I'll chop that up. And a few burls he found, he gave to me. Here we are, we're just gonna get this done. Okay guys, so I got that load done up, sitting right there. So let's make something out of them. Come on. All right guys, took to the bandsaw, got it somewhat round. I'm gonna throw it on that lathe and we're gonna make something. Here we go, come on. Okay guys, so just finished up the bowl. Still gotta sand it, sign it, finish it. I'm still super wet and I'm just gonna let it warp and do its thing. So look at that. Layers of layers. Bug holes. I'm gonna sand it up and I'll get back to you guys. Before I show you this bowl, guys, I just want to say thank you to my subscribers, people who watch my videos, people who like the videos, comment. It means a lot. I really love you guys. So here it is. Here's the bowl. Wow. Bug poop. And that's all it is, guys. This is bug poop. They crawl inside. They leave their stuff behind. Tree comes down. It's got that in it. I mean, you can't beat it. Look at that. That's all nature's work. I didn't do any of that. Isn't that cool? You can't beat it. Look at that. It almost looks like it's raining. There's a face right there. You guys see anything in here? Comment, let me know what you see. And you got that one streak through the bottom. Almost goes through. But anyway, guys, thank you guys a lot for watching, subscribing, liking my videos. I appreciate every one of you guys. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe, like my videos, watch them. Anything to keep me going would be awesome. So, thanks again, guys. Much love. See you on the next one.